Hi, this is an unboxing and review of the Chillink connection kit. This is for the iPad and the iPhone with the 30-pin connector. Basically, what this does is allow you to connect this guy to your TV or monitor, and the port is a VGA port. In the pack, there's some information. Even though they are talking about USB memory stick, I don't think it pertains to this product, so this was a little bit weird. Let's go ahead and open it. Inside you have your short adapter cable, which is about half a foot long. On this end you have the 30-pin Apple connector, and on this end you have the VGA adapter. As you can see, I connected my iPad 3rd generation to the monitor via the VGA cable using this adapter. The screen is mirrored with the iPad, and the response is pretty much instantaneous. When you turn the iPad on the side, the screen also rotates. You can see the action here as I rotate it back and forth really quickly. The Chillink connection kit for the iPhone and iPad work quite well. I have no problem using it on my monitor. I plug into my monitor and there was basically no lag or latency that I can detect. It worked really well and I didn't get any of those device not compatible either. I hope this review helped you. If you have any questions, please let me know. And as always, stay tuned for future review. Thank you.